planning to do now? What's the next step here, Jim?
Well, Megan, good morning. We were out here at Alameda and Chambers. You can see they still have the equipment. The cameras are still up here, but they haven't been working. They haven't been turned on since the beginning of January. So that means no tickets are going out right now for violators, but also means that no money is coming in terms of revenue for the city, and that's creating some problems. Here's what's going on out here in Aurora this morning. 10 intersections in Aurora were equipped with the cameras for the past couple of years. They generated close to $2.5 million a year, and now, without that income, Aurora police are facing possible cuts in many of their youth programs, some training programs for officers, and support for victims' assistance as well.
I don't believe there was a realization of the impact it would have and the large ripple effect it has. And really the big concern is youth and victims and the ripple effect it has on them down the road.
That revenue was $2.5 million. That's a lot of money. Some mental health services for people out here in Aurora also are facing cuts this morning as well. City Council now still considering what to do and when the cuts will be made. Live in Aurora this morning, I'm Jim Hooley, Fox 31.
All right, Jim, thank you.